Well, you're exactly right. I mean, there wasn't a lot of easy ice. Both teams defended very quick. We had some good opportunities early. I thought Israelson was the difference early. I thought that in the first period, in the second period, he made some big saves. Then I thought we really leveled off, and I thought they kind of had some good push. And then again, the last couple of minutes of the overtime, first overtime, and the last couple of minutes of the third period, of the end of the third period, I thought it opened up a little bit, but there wasn't a lot of easy ice. And again, you lose a game like that, no question, it's a punch in the stomach, but that's kind of how the game went.